Hi, it's Ryan here from Cigar Inspiration. Just here on the Anthem of the Seas, in the middle of the Caribbean somewhere. This is a Royal Caribbean cruise, and I'm sharing and smoking, I should say I'm enjoying, a Rafael Gonzalez Exclusivo Asia Pacific. It's a regional edition release for the Asia Pacific market. They refer to it as the 88 cigar. The 88 cigar, there was 8,888 boxes that were made, so this is numbered. It's the first time that I'm aware of that they've kind of brought in the customs. Like, I really like the fact that they've sort of tailored this cigar to the Asian the culture. The number 8 in any form, sort of like 88 or 8,888, is a lucky number to the Asian market. Speaks volumes to the trend in growth in the Asian market. I think Cuban sees that cigars are really trending and becoming more popular amongst the lifestyle and luxury consumers. But either way, this is a great smoke. Right off the bat, I'm feeling it's definitely spicy. It's got some pepper. It's it's a really nice but smooth smoke. I'd say it's a medium to full body. It's something that I enjoy. Yeah, definitely good. It was released actually July of 2017, June, July. I'm pretty sure it was July of 2017. So it's coming up to about a year. And it's got some meat to it. So if you get a chance, definitely pick one up. Be smoking through and enjoying the rest of this, but so far so good. Great stick, and stay tuned for more.